the demands for healthcare are going up. And so our field fits that niche, that ability to be able to do a lot of different things within healthcare.
Kinesiology is the study of human movement.
That ties in everything with anatomy, physiology, biomechanics, kinetics.
We start with a foundation of science and then we build, how does that apply to your future career? How does that apply to what you'll be doing as a coach versus what you'd be doing as a therapist or what you would be doing as a physician assistant?
All kinesiology professors have a strong passion for teaching students about the human body.
My background's in exercise physiology. We have another faculty member who is a biomechanics expert.
They care about more than how you're doing academically. They care about your spiritual life and your emotional life.
I really do care for them as children of God and helping them see that, you know, I am a resource for them.
We have such a small student to teacher ratio that we really get to know our students from the moment they come here as freshmen.
Some of the best conversations I have occur sitting across the desk, talking about life, career interests, and even being able to pray with students. And for me, that's a very special thing.
Many of our courses are lecture-based, but we do offset those with lab-based curricula because many of the things that they're going to be doing in their future careers requires that hands-on practicality.
Our Human Performance Lab is a multi-use facility for our department.
Some things that we do in there is anaerobic testing, VO2 max testing.
It's hard. It makes you work out. It makes you break a sweat, but it's really interesting because you get to see how your body reacts to certain exercise modalities and intensities.
In our students' senior year, they do this capstone class where they'll bring in subjects and actually get to do testing on subjects to be able to learn some hands-on skills. Pairing that with the science to see, okay, you do this movement, this is what the science says, how does the science change when that movement occurs?
On campus, the athletics department has an athletic training facility, which is distinctly different from our program, but does in fact allow opportunity for on-campus internships.
So we'll have an athlete come in, they'll diagnose it, and then we can help with whatever therapy they prescribe. Honestly, it's also a place of encouragement because they're injured, they want to get back to their sport, so I can facilitate healing, you know, spiritually and bring into mind that this is just a season of their life. It's not going to be forever.
We also incorporate some off-campus internship opportunities for students.
This summer I had the opportunity to do an internship shadowing a physical therapist, and that was really cool because I got to see the things I've been learning in my classes put into action.
Being in Southern California, we have a lot of great hospitals, a lot of great research institutes. There are a phenomenal number of opportunities for our students.
With kinesiology as a major, it prepares you for various graduate degree programs, which could lead to careers in physical therapy, occupational therapy, exercise physiology, athletic training.
There's new jobs out there with new titles that didn't exist several years ago. In my first year seminar class, we talked about 14 different possible careers you could do just with kinesiology alone. So it takes some very special guidance to be able to help get them towards where God's calling them.
People are always going to be getting sick or hurt, and you're always going to need people that could help repair the body.
And when you're caring for another person, you don't want to just be caring for their body, you want to be caring for who they are and their soul as well. And so being uniquely positioned with 30 units of Bible and this kinesiology major, it blends really well together for you to care for the whole person.
Here at Biola, what we do try to integrate is God's design for the body and looking at how the body was made in order to do certain things and how does that impact what we do from a health perspective.
What's important is how we see science adding on to Christianity and how it only further proves God exists.
All aspects of kinesiology, students get the opportunity to use their skills in a very people-centric way. Wherever you are placed, whoever you are placed to work with, this is your mission field.